वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माई लवली स्टूडेंट्स. आई एम मिस अंकिता, योर सोशल साइंस टीचर फॉर क्लास सिक्स फ्रॉम मॉन्ब्रिशियस स्कूल. टूडे आई विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट सम ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट डेफिनेशंस एंड सम ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स फ्रॉम आवर चैप्टर, दैट इज द ग्लोब एंड द मैप. दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर टू ऑफ योर ज्योग्राफी. सो प्लीज ओपन योर सोशल साइंस बुक चैप्टर नंबर टू एंड बी रेडी. एंड प्लीज कीप अ पेंसिल विद यू एज आई विल बी making you mark some of the important definitions and points. Okay, now today you will be marking the important definitions from this chapter. Okay, that is the globe and maps. So please take pencil in your hand and start marking the important definitions. Okay, and you will learn it by heart. Okay, now the first one is the globe. Okay, what is a globe? A model of the earth in its true shape. You will learn this definition. Okay, what is a globe? It is the model of the earth in its true shape. Okay, globe, as I have told you all, globe is a small miniature of our planet earth, right? So it is very much difficult as our earth is very large in size. So we cannot see the whole of the earth in its actual size and shape, right? So for that, globe was been made, which is a model of the earth in its true shape. Okay, now map, a representation of the earth or part of it on a flat surface to a scale. Okay, now why to a scale? As it is all measured according to the scale, that is actual distance on the ground and actual distance on the map. Okay, now scale, the ratio between the distance of two points on the map and actual distance of the same point which we are measuring on the map, same point on the surface of the earth, that is the comparison between the distance of the two point on the map and the actual distance of the same point on the surface of the earth. Okay, and you will also mark here this division of the earth. Okay, what are the divisions of the earth? It is into four hemispheres: northern, southern, eastern and western. Okay, please mark this. It is in your second paragraph of the first page of this chapter. On the sixth line of second paragraph, the division of the earth is into four hemispheres. Okay, now mark these definitions for political map and physical map. Both are important. Mark it. Political maps are the maps which shows us the boundaries and areas of different countries and state, and physical map, it shows us the physical features, that is the continents, oceans, the mountain, plains and plateaus. Okay, this too you will learn. This is very important, political map and physical map. Okay, now mark the definition of contour lines. It is in page number 17 in the point keys or symbols, second, 1, 2, 3, 4, last fourth line. See, lines which join the places of the same height. Okay, please mark it. Done. Now this page on the second side, please mark the formula for scale. It is important. Distance on the map divided by distance on the ground. Mark this formula. Mark it. Done. Now the very important part of this chapter, that is the difference between map, sketch, plan and globe. It is in page number 18, that is the last page of this chapter. Now what is a map? It is a representation of the earth or part of it on a flat surface. Okay, it is a representation of our earth on a flat surface, right? Now what is a sketch? Sketch is a freehand map which is done from observation rather than survey with a perfect measurement. It is done with observation. For sketch, it is not drawn with any scale. Okay, it is done with observation. Now plan. Plan are the maps which are drawn at a very large scale. Okay, now why at a very large scale? As it is based on accurate measurement taken on the ground. Okay, and these plans are basically made with the architects. Okay, now globe. Globe, as I told you all, a globe is a three-dimensional scale model of the earth. Right? The globe is the best representation of our planet. Okay? So please learn this difference. It is very important. Okay? And in the very next video, I will give you the short answer type questions. Okay? Thank you.